Will.
That's it? Just Will?
Just Will.
I wish I had it, like,
Will cool Gardner. Creation. Your brother.
What is this project about?
Work at a bank.
And on my spare time, I like to hang out with friends and drink and play volleyball. I also like to date a lot. And now I have an actual boyfriend.
I would clap, but I'm holding the camera. So I can't.
But I miss dating sometimes. Commitment is too much sometimes.
I'm recording this, so you shouldn't see this. What do you think about our family?
Not so close. I think it's basic dysfunction.
Yeah, basic. Nothing too crazy. We can agree on that.
Yeah.
Basic, we're good. I did write everything down, but it's in the car. So I'm not going all the way to the car. Anyway, there was just questions.
Always so unprepared.
Let's
I'll say one thing about
doubts. They can't even see your face. You're a blur. How come it took you so long to tell me that you were gay?
Oh, just go straight there. Jesus.
Yeah, this is reporting, my friend.
We didn't have a real close relationship. You were going through your own thing. In fact, from what I remember, you're pretty much a troublemaker. Not a bad troublemaker, but...
Okay, I'm gonna have to blur you again.
We had a very conservative religious upbringing. And how can I possibly let you get to know me without that coming up? So I guess I pushed everyone away. So that was on me. Even at a young age, I didn't really understand what being an older brother meant. And I don't think I was a very good one. So, you did your thing, I did my thing, and that was it.
Do you want family or you want to watch Netflix? Which is it? Which is more important?
It's a hard choice.
Why do you think having a family when you get older is so important, besides the basics?
I think you always need someone in your corner to always back you, to always care about you, to always tell you what you're doing good and what you can work on. So family's important, not just to be there as you get older, because someone needs to take care of you, but you want to know that there's always people who are going to look at you and know who you are, so the best you possible. Family's subjective. It doesn't, as long as you're getting something from it, as long as you're happy in some way. I guess as you get older, you family's more important to you, just because it's like a mental thing. Your mental health is very important to you as you get older. You deal with a lot of stuff every day. It's nice to be reminded where you come from every so often. Just don't stay there too long.